In this video, we will learn how to write a program to find a square root of two numbers. Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to WsCube. In our today's video, we will be learning how to write a program to find the square root of two numbers. So guys, for this program, I'll be telling you two methods to do it. This program can be written in two methods. You'll be discussing both the methods one by one. So first of all, starting with our first method is going to be with the exponentiation. We will be using our exponentiation operator for that. And our second method would be with our math module in Python. So as we all know that Python has a huge library and it has many modules. Similarly, there is one module called as math module, which we will be using to find the square root of a number. So first of all, coming with our solution number one, that is with the exponentiation. So let's have a look on how it can be done. So our solution one, that is the using exponentiation. For that, I'll be taking a user input, or we can take a predefined variable as well. So if I write number is equals to 49 over here, or if I want to take a user input as well. So if I create number one is equals to int input, enter a number here. So here we can use both the methods. Here we can take a predefined variable, plus if you want, you can take a user input as well. So guys, all we now need to do is create a variable over here, and inside it we will be writing our exponentiation method. So let's have a look on how it can be done. So I'll be creating a variable over here, square root is equals to. So square root, whose square root we need to find? We need to find the square root of number 49. Or we can take a user input as well. Whichever variable you want to take, if you want to take this predefined variable, you can take this predefined variable. And if you want to take a user input for it, you can take a user input for it. As of now, I'll take number one, that is our user input. So all you need to do is write number one. And for exponentiation, we will be using two asterisk symbol, that is our two stars. And its power, now talking about its power, for the square root, we all know that we give the power of half, that means 0.5. So if you want to take 0.5 over here, you can take 0.5. And if you want to use half over here, that is by writing 1 by 2, you can write 1 by 2 as well. So choice is totally up to you. You can either use 1 by 2 or you can write 0.5 as well. Both of them will give you the same output. Now next thing is over here, that is our print statement. So we'll be printing this, that the square root of the given number is, and I'll put a comma over here, and then I'll be passing my variable square root over here. So now let's run the program and have a look on what output we are getting. So if I write 49, the same number that I have written in our number variable, that is our predefined variable. You can write any number according to your choice, but as of now I'm taking 49. We know that 7 times 7 is 49. That means the square root of 49 is going to be 7. So let's press enter and see what output we get. So we get the output over here that the square root of the given number is 7. Similarly, if I take any other number, let's say if I take 64 over here, and change this variable to number in our line number 4 and run it, we get the output 8 over here. So guys, you can take any variable over here. If you want to take a predefined variable, yes, predefined variable. And if you want to take a user input for it, you can take a user input for it. Talking about our second solution, where we are going to use our math module, let's have a look on what we have in our second solution. So guys, our second solution over here says that we will be using our math module over here. Now, Python has a huge library in which we have a math module. Math module allows us to perform various mathematical operations. Similarly, there is inside the math module one function which is called as SQRT, that is square root. SQRT over here allows us to find the square root of any number. So first of all, to use this math module in our program, we will be importing math by writing import math. So import math will allow us to import math module in our program. After that, we can use any function from our math module. So as I said, math module has various functions. Similarly, we have square root over here. For that, we will be using a variable called as number. So you can take any number, any predefined number, or you can take a user input as well. Choice is up to you. So I'm taking a predefined number, that is 64. And now I'll be applying r square root operation to it by writing square root. This is a variable. This is nothing but a variable over here. If I write sr also, the short form, then that would also work. So this is nothing but a variable. So sr is equal to math.sqrt. You can see already we have a suggestion over here of sqrt. So sqrt over here stands for square root, and here I'll be opening my parentheses. Inside I'll be passing my value. What is my value? My value is 64, which is stored inside the number variable. So I'll be writing num over here, and I'll be printing it that the square root of the given number is, and I'll put a comma and pass my sr variable over here. So I'll be writing sr, and as soon as we run this program, we get the output that the square root of the given number is 8. Similarly, if you want to take a user input over here, all you need to do is you can write this thing. And now if I run it, it takes a user input for me. If I write 125 over here, press enter, it gives me an output over here that the square root of 125 is 11.18 something. Similarly, if I write any other value like 100, so it gives me the square root 10 over here. So that means our program is working perfectly fine. So I hope guys, both the methods that we have learned over here, that is our method 1 for exponentiation and method 2 for our math module, are clear to you. For more such mini programs, stay connected guys. Thank you.